made it to the third and final day of Beverley Folk Festival 2016, where there are still lots of performances and activities to participate in.